Occasion to put together people from the conventional industry and from the organic and natural industry, and I think it's good because we have a lot to share, even if we are not agree about some stuff. It's important to talk together.
First time I'm coming here, and for sure I will come back because first it's a great way for networking with, as I say, major companies in the industry, and we learn a lot. And for me, I learn a lot of sustainability. I know that I work in a sustainable way to think, okay, but now I want to implant methods to really have a way to measure it and prove to people that yes, we do it, and we do it real.
For Clarion, it is important to be part of this event because sustainability is a key pillar of our organization and a strong driver for what we do. We want to present this with our Ecotain label and the Hülkemeyer technology, and we want to listen to what others present, because from a raw material supplier and from a consumer good manufacturer, I think sustainability is an effort that is for all of us in a joint effort.
What I liked about it is I like seeing the depth of thought that's going into this and the sincerity of it, because I think the public are often very skeptical about organisations, you know, claim to be sustainable and ethical and so forth. I'm not of that view, and it's good to see it being reinforced here that people are genuinely looking to create a better future for themselves and their customers.
It's very important at BASF to be linked to our supply chain actors upstream and downstream. And here in this venue, several of our downstream as well as peers are present, and it's a great opportunity to exchange on the key elements of sustainability that are relevant for our industry.
My name is Amarjit Sahota. I'm the president and founder of Covia Intelligence. We're the organizer of the Sustainable Cosmetics Summit Europe. So we have just closed the 9th European edition of this executive summit this afternoon. And some of the key sessions that we looked at this year were social impact, sustainable sourcing, and green formulations.